And here we go, teams on both sides jumping into action despite limited visibility. 46-81, it's Murphy's Law who wants to score first for Blue. Sandstorm has cleared, the curtains are up, and with the early lead, the Red Alliance starts off 12 points ahead. Anyone's match, though, as we have over 2 minutes remaining to play. 46-81, Murphy's Law quick to score again, and yet they have possession really quickly. Their manipulator working hard, and their driver is working harder as Murphy's Law wants to score yet another 3 points and finish off the far side of their cargo ship. Well played for the Blue Alliance. Red Alliance still holding their lead. Lots of time left in this match. Olympia Robotics in red. They've got possession of cargo as well and their eyes on the cargo ship. Olympia Robotics trying to pick their poison there as they line up, and with a little bit of luck, that cargo piece falls in for 3 points red. A well-placed hatch panel from the Red Alliance partners. 45-12, Otter Chaos, wanting to hold on to their high-ranking position when they enter this match. The Otters definitely looking at the eliminations coming up tomorrow. 45-12, setting the stage with yet another hatch panel, this time at the bottom level of the Red Alliance rocket. Just under a minute to play, Red Alliance lead continues to grow despite Blue Alliance scoring efforts. It is a back and forth scoring frenzy here as the Red Alliance just lays it on. And Blue is struggling to keep up with 30 seconds to go. And a second level hab climbing attempt here coming from the Blue Alliance. Binary circles trying to assist their partners here as Murphy's Law stuck a little bit, but luckily going to bring home a level one hab climb in the final 5 seconds of this match. And it's a struggle, but your Blue Alliance binary circles in their rookie year able to make it to the second level of the hab by the skin of their teeth. Well played for the Blue Alliance. We'll bring your final scores together and let you know what the ranking points look like as we move into match number 40 coming up in just a moment. Alliance takes the win with an excellent score. The number three ranking position still belongs to your Red Alliance Otter Chaos. Well played, both sides. We'll be moving into match number 40 in just a moment.
You don't need to change. Oh, give us your glory.